In this video, we are going to look at the Nobles test for iliotibial band syndrome.
Get our very own assessment ebook and mobile app. Links are in the video description.
Hi and welcome back to Physiotutors. Iliotibial band syndrome, or iliotibial band friction syndrome, is a common overuse injury typically seen in endurance athletes such as runners or cyclists, and is thought to be caused by friction of the distal iliotibial band against the lateral femoral condyle, compression of the fat pad and connective tissue deep to it, or inflammation of the bursa. A systematic review by Van der Voorp in 2012 reports that there is limited or conflicting evidence whether hip abductor weakness has a major role in causing these irritations, though the kinetics and kinematics of the hip, knee, and/or ankle and foot appear to be different in runners with ITBS compared to those without. ITBS is usually diagnosed based on history taking and clinical presentation. The Noble compression test has not been subject to diagnostic accuracy studies, which is why the clinical value remains questionable. To conduct the test, the patient's knee is flexed to 90 degrees and then pressure is applied to the lateral epicondyle, or 1 to 2 centimeters proximal to it, and then the knee is gradually extended. At 30 degrees flexion, the patient will complain of severe pain over the lateral epicondyle and describe the pain as having the same quality as that experienced when running. This is due to the fact that the ITB will move over the lateral femoral condyles at that angle. Alternatively, you can have the patient sit with the knees dangling off of the table in 90 degrees of flexion and repeat the test, and the patient actively extends the knee while you apply pressure at the lateral epicondyle. You can also repeat the test in a more functionally loaded position by asking the patient to go into a lunge position, then apply pressure again over the lateral femoral epicondyle, or 1 to 2 centimeters proximal, and ask the patient to stand up, so to extend the knee actively while you apply pressure. Alright, click or tap on the left to watch the REN test or René test for ITBS. If you liked the video, give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you haven't yet. We appreciate your support. You can also further support our channel by checking out the links in the video description down below, where you can find our ebook and assessment app for iPhone and Android. As always, this was Andreas for Physiotutors. Thank you very much for watching and I'll see you next time. Bye.